So I went to my first day as an American Engineering student at a college.